It's a party going on today. Tell a friend to bring a friend. Don't be late.
Hey y'all, thank you for the video. And today we're gonna cut grass and ride horses. Y'all feel me? So the video gonna be about things. Don't mind my brother room, because yeah, I'll be in my chat. Most of my hair, because I'm going to, this is going too hot. And yeah, I'm gonna do it when I get outside. Okay, y'all, I'm outside. It's hot. It's hot. It's like 100 some degrees.
100 degrees.
And right now we're gonna
go water the cows.
You're gonna do what?
Water the cows.
Water the cows and the horses. Cause baby, I know they ain't surviving. I don't know what they need. And I look good on me too. Well, yeah. The water even hot. Golly.
God, goodness.
I didn't even come out here in my boots. I came out here in my Crocs with no socks.
Me too.
Forget socks, forget boots right now. Let's say, defeat you. This is where we're going. Come on.
I'm not you. I'm bigger.
I'm a bigger, and I'm being my bigger. Bigger. I'm make sure the pipe is connected. I mean, the hose is connected. All right, don't buy. That's for the horses.
Need all of them, motherfucker. Need more out here.
For real, three and enough. Where the cows at?
She is standing by the pond. Right?
Oh, they're on the other side. Yeah.
Eat some drink and stay cool and shit.
And I'm gonna be the. Classy at midnight and walked up drinking water.
We in a drought.
You in the what?
You in a drought.
For real. Look at them ponds, they dry. It's so hot. It's like 100 some for real.
It's the hottest it's been in years. About 3 years now.
For real. It wasn't even that hot last year, I don't think.
Hey, last year we had green grass. Look at that shit. Dry.
The our football field was just like this. They had to pour water on it.
Oh, then it's dry just like over there. Man. You hear a call?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's classy.
I don't know if you're gonna come out when we ride. Cause she's gonna be breathing hard, tired. Hot, it's hot already. Midnight just walking so hard.
Cause he tired.
Yeah, he be
look at doing stupid stuff. Walking in the other field, the other side. Tiger, you bumping to me again with your both hips still.
No, I don't want to walk in.
cows way over there. It ain't even poop no more, it's dirt.
Oh,
I don't know what class him in.
They ain't there.
No, they ain't. They left them right there.
No. That.
For real though.
Man, the cows are thirsty.
The, what, this is where this thing used to be. Be on my bleed. They be feeling good in here, but they just sit here and poop everywhere. This would be running them in at the kitchen because they be wild.
Sometimes they be tripping.
Yeah, they be tripping. Really?
They be hungry, they come though.
So much happened over here. Like, so. Had to put calves in here.
Crazy day, cows.
Cows. I'll talk to them. They done broke the. They'll go through these, have to put it back up. Just crazy, just crazy. That's why you get rid of the crazy stuff.
I know I ain't gonna get them bit right now, but I might as well see where she's at.
Who?
My boy.
Strawberry. Yeah. They like her. Nah, they might not be her.
That's where everybody
be. That's the spot. What? The cow did. I think they just got them. I think they did the way that cow was up and then got down struggling getting down.
Hey, I was just a walking boot.
Well, you two got the right. You got to know how to handle words.
Yeah, and they be cussing and stuff. I be like, bro, just stop cussing or I just bleep it out. Because at this point.
Dang, bro. This shit's insane.
We at the beach.
I can tell what that and drove
through. Oh, Lord, there they go.
Oh, she's so pretty.
Yes, she is.
She did look good looking too.
Never mind. Pretty though.
She okay. Look way better though.
She do. Yeah.
Now, here
look
comes.
Me and I trying to get some shine. They all look good. Look at them.
Yeah, they do.
Harness crook, y'all see. Harness thigh, y'all see.
Look at the pony.
He said
bro,
look at the pony.
He gets around dark.
The pony look good, though.
Ain't nobody riding them, though. See, she need a little more weight on.
This to get right. This the horse that we was,
didn't think she was gonna make it.
That, yeah, and we had to put the, you know, stuff over her hooves. But she walking good now. Midnight, get out the way, cause you made me mad.
Aww.
Get out my face. You trying to get your shine on? You can get, don't blow up your fit me, boo. Got the pony over there, this boss man, y'all. He be acting crazy.
Me.
Well, keep up.
Midnight, through those shoes in that mud.
Oh.
They looking good now.
Not the cows. Look at that shiny paw. a water magazine.
We were fishing this pond, y'all, one time. CJ and Maya ran through the pond from the other side over there on the bank.
Who is that?
Midnight just farted. I'm dead.
They hate horses.
They hate dogs.
Yeah, the dogs hate horses.
What the damn pony tried to get at the dog?
Nah, the dog was right there, and one of them tried to get at him.
I ain't gonna lie.
Them bitches wild.
They look wild.
Oh.
My damn horse slick hurting. She supposed to be keeping up.
Right, she back there. Dusty behind her. Look at her.
Oh.
Damn it. Why we ain't get these bitches started?
Can we get out of here? I'm
getting scared. Look how you walk through. Look how you pulling back together.
Oh, it's so dry.
Thing like the pond we used to come fish it.
Yeah.
Fish y'all right here, y'all.
Yeah, right here. Used to be right here.
Fish is probably about to die.
Yeah. I did not already die from the float to the top. And that's how you know it's hot for real if the country look like this.
This gonna melt.
Oh, me. Hey, bro. I swear, y'all. The pond right here.
Way up here. Way up. Right there. And look at it. Way back there. Like, what's going on?
It's deep way over there. It's a water
magazine
in here.
Stop recording
it.
Water
magazine
in here.
They probably dry now. They dry that.
I'm talking about water all over there. We gotta jump to the islands.
It's gonna shake back in the spring.
Mine used to be red.
Y'all, look at the field. Look at these little weeds trying to
trying to be a wheat field now.
Oh, God.
Oh, we need to go over there and cut that stuff off that fence over there.
Yeah, Daddy said that. So we can go over
there. Do it.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Daddy going to do that.
Oh.
Then y'all can get back
to the house. As y'all can see, it's real hot out here. Real hot out.
I'm debating on riding my horse now.
He just talked. He's still gonna ride. Watch when he hit to like 90 or 80. He's still gonna ride. It's CJ.
That's the only way she gonna get better. She work it out. Place some cold water on him.
Meanwhile.
Oh, she ain't pulling no shoe off.
We just. I don't think I'm gonna be riding with boots today. Crocs finna be my best friend.
You need some boots, you know flashy lazy.
Put some spurs on.
Uh-huh.
We farting the whole time.
That's how classy was sounding. Just like that when she got
it. Somebody when what midnight just did.
Yep.
I'm okay.
Does she don't do that
no
more? What you trying to do?
I'll be on my bleeder.
Just we gotta get
We've been put the water slides and stuff out for the party today.
That I'm barely going to attend.
Oh, Lord.
So, I'll get a job. We'll
get
out the field.
You're going to get cut next time.
Yeah. It's hot.
We're going inside for a little bit and we're going to chill out.
Yeah. Because this heat here, we just gonna pull out that water slide. And you know,
the
pool is still, you know, set it out and come back out and redo it. I mean, clean it.
Come back out fast though, yeah. For a honey heat. So the honey's right around coming on sleep.
True, because it's like 95, then it's going up to 96.
Oh,
and like, what time it is now? Yeah, she said 30 o'clock.
125, man.
Cooking with CJ just now. Got just made some grilled cheese, ham, cheese, and bread. Things of that nature. Meanwhile, I'm gonna eat this popsicle because it's hot.
Make some idea that.
Yeah, how do I do this? Trying to shake back, man. They trying to slave us, low key. What? They throwing us a good quiet.
That's why I'm recording my 13. Cause it'd be, I don't know what it'd be doing.
Still
hurting.
When's
your
weight
room?
Then we over. The way we're gonna get you right. Look, I don't know. How am I looking, else?
What this was for?
Hold up. Let me see.
We in it. We gotta move all this stuff to one side of these yards. And if the sun don't go down.
I don't care what they got going on. I just know CJ, Jason, she might want to ride. But she might ride. I don't know. I'm a shoe class up for her, but I'm riding.
I am riding.
Well, we riding. I just know I ain't messing with it.
We'll be back when the food done. By the time we make our round. By the time we make our round, we'll be done. I mean, the food be done,
we'll be back when
the food off. She said, we put extended stitcher cords.
Damn. Hey, we made this shit.
So these. What?
Turn her loose. I'll take her home with me. If you don't want her, I'll take her home with me. Make her real happy. Listen, I don't mean to be nosy or be a nobody's business. But I can tell from a mile away that he ain't giving what you've been giving. You only want love from the man you love, but he's too blind to see it, too deaf to wake up. I tried to warn him when I seen him at the store. I can't take no more. I gotta let that.
You see, me and my wife been together for 30 years. I've done wrong and she done wrong, but let me tell you this. I know my lady, she been doing wrong. And my friends say I'm crazy, cause I just can't leave her alone. But we got too much time involved just to throw it all up.
You want to go down there?
Cause I take a hole in me. Oh yeah. If you don't.
Move if I get your stuff detected.
What all you have to do?
Don't worry about it.
Why don't worry about it? Say in your feelings. Say in your feelings. He mad because you left him. Jesus. Back outside. Look at this child, y'all. Back outside. I went to the store by, I don't know how many times.
Are you a holy lover? There's something you need to know. Now this old lady told me a story a long time ago. She said the old men think they know what women want.
Hey y'all.
Well, come up here with all that. I don't want to be on Facebook. I do illegal shit. I don't need that on my face.
Here's the cook.
My name is George.
This quality might be a little different because this is on my 13. My XR quality is way better than my 13 quality for some reason. I don't know why. But. Yeah, shut up, CJ. But right now we're getting the feed to bring the horses to the top. So yeah.
Class set.
They right there. Oh no, pump out. I'm the pump out. Okay.
They the baby.
They're up there having a meeting, y'all.
Yo, I don't know. That shit sound good.
One of them slowly walk. Oh, two of them slowly walk. Look how they tail swing.
For it to be dry here, they look all right.
Strawberry ain't coming. So, the horses don't want to come because I'm out here. Or whatever, because I don't be out here like talking about it. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie. So, right now, I'm in the cow's sugar and shop sock. Sugar and salt shed thingy and playing in the sock. Watch these. This is so satisfying. Watch these. This guy's going. I'm gonna go fast. Oh, watch how it come down to small pieces. Watch how it go down to small pieces. Small pieces. Oh, y'all can even see. Small piece. Look at it. Look at that small piece. Oh. He said, help. He got a strawberry clay. Wait a minute. All this dusty. Midnight. Where? Oh, boss man stayed back there, I guess. Dusty following him. Classy girl. Don't walk on me now. Slow down. Sure. Come on. I walk fast. So when I walk fast, she get to walking fast. And we trying to step on folks. Don't step on me, girl. Stop. My God, what do you stop? Where we going? Come on. Don't walk on me. Don't you walk on me. I ain't got no boots on. Look, nah. I gotta watch it, y'all. Hold on. All right.
Wearing my boots. I'll keep a horse with me. When it comes to good loving, you know I'll put it down. I gotta let you know that this country boy made it to town. Oh, let me give you some of this country boy love. Let me give you.
No. You're right. Come on, you're right. Get up there. Get up there, my CJ.
Down the road, girl, is where you'll find me. Fine. In a pasture on a blanket, just you and me. Make love right there. Hey, head back and hit the hay. Gotta let you know that we do this the country boy way.
We done worked them, y'all. Look at her. She's snotting us. Look at strawberries. Sweating up a storm, boy.
Good workout.
For real. They so tired. Look at her. What David said, if it worked out, we worked it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on your post notifications so you can be notified when I'm doing the country stuff, right? When I'm doing anything. So with that being said, bye with Jesse.
It's a party going on.